Watermelon Go presents Let's Ask Brownie.
Question 5. What is the fire demon's name in Howl's Moving Castle? That's right, Brownie. Calcifer is a fire demon in a magical contract with Howl. He was originally a falling star, whom Howl was able to catch before he fell to earth and extinguished. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!